It's Dr. Amanda with Straightsmile Solutions, straightsmilesolutions.com, and this is just a super fast video to show you how to use the Invisalign CBCT feature and how to add it to an existing Clin Check. Now, I don't know what happens once it's already approved, but I know you can do it while it's still in the waiting to review status. So if you forgot to upload it when you submitted the case, you can upload it after the fact before you approve it. If you just go to additional services on the right-hand corner, go down, click on upload CBCT scan. If you don't know the benefit of that, for sure, for a little bit more difficult cases, it is a no-brainer to me. Now that I've started using it, it eliminates a lot of the guessing, which is absolutely incredible. You know, like, should I flare? Should I not? Should I not flare? Should I expand arches? Should I not expand arches? Should I add IPR? Should I not add IPR? Should I extract an incisor? Should I not add? You know, you get the idea. Should I distalize? Like the whole shoulda. We definitely used a lot of like clinical checking of the bone, and we used CEFs and stuff like that. But now with this, you can just see it, which is absolutely incredible. So it's a free feature. I would definitely use it if you have a CBCT. Thanks.